To my David, you are the most beautiful person I have ever known, inside and out. You are my forever boyfriend, my best friend, and my brand new diary.
You are beautiful, intelligent, compassionate, daring, free-spirited, and more importantly, my best friend.
I have adored watching you guide Eli towards the right direction, as it reminds me of God's love and gentleness towards his children.
I thank you for your love, words of encouragement, companionship, and your unconditional love for Eli.
I will hug your sadness and kiss your problems. I promise to be your only lover, your hand warmer, and most importantly, your very own tickle monster.
I vow to keep our marriage exciting, and when we enter the next chapter in our life, I vow to be a great dad to our kids. Lastly, I vow to be loyal to you and never stop loving you.
Keep doing what you're doing, always making me fall in love over and over again. You are the most precious crystal my heart will ever hold. I choose you, Mr. David Chong, to be my forevermore. Love you.